it was just fun, you know. I just had a whole bunch of fun all the time, always partying, always playing. I played football, you know, always surfed, skated, you know, drinking and driving. And I used to do it all the time. I had 2 warnings. Driving home from my brother's after drink on the lake all day, you know, and taking vodka shots, you know. Then I asked my friend to leave, and he was all right, let's go. And he was driving too quick in his VW Bug. He thought I could handle better, but he lost control, hit the guard railing. He flew out and busted his leg. I stayed in and dropped 30 feet. Car landed, and I went through the windshield, ended on my head on a bed of rocks. Waking up from a coma was a struggle, and then when you wake up, I had lost 68 pounds. I couldn't read, write, talk, shower, shave, eat, dress. Couldn't do your basic everyday things. And your mind's damaged, so you have your damage, and then you have the damage effects on your body and your mind, your soul, and everything, you know. It was nothing you could believe. It's so tough until you get in it.
Close the door, put out the light. No, they won't be home tonight.
When you're on a plateau, you think you're just invincible, super invincible. Because I did it so many times, drinking and driving, nothing happened. All my friends are down with it, all my girlfriends are down with it, so it's a choice, you know. And we got lucky, we had no one else in the car, you know. My outlooks before were kind of just me. Now I enjoy helping others, you know, just with a different disability or the same disability. You know, it moves me, you know, just to see someone that can do better. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I'm taking over cat. Y'all can't stop it.
Sprung a leak, and the animals I've trapped, Bobby.